Welcome to Westfield. Hey, it's Mistress Carrie, and the International Air Show is happening this weekend. So to get all psyched up for it and give me a little taste of what's going to happen this weekend, the Mass Air National Guard invited me out to come fly with John Klatt in his 300 Extra, which is an aerobatic aircraft unlike anything you've ever seen. So we're taking cameras inside the plane. We're even sending up a separate plane with our camera guy in there so that you can check out all of the crazy stuff that they did trying to make me throw up. Did I throw up? You're gonna have to watch to find out.
Money talks, crazy woman.
National Guard station, and I'm here with John Klatt, who just tried for what, 20 minutes to make me puke?
I did. I gotta say, hardcore. What do you go by, crazy woman?
Mistress Carrie, or the baddest bitch in Boston, whatever you prefer.
Carrie or the baddest bitch in Boston did really good. She's got a ironclad stomach. I can tell you what.
So just so everybody knows that this is coming from an expert. So you fly in air shows with the Air National Guard, but you're also a fighter pilot, right?
Yeah, I fly F-16s in the Duluth Air National Guard. It's a great unit. The Air Guard is a great organization. You know, there's 200 career fields to choose from. The 104th Fighter Wing right here is an awesome unit. They got a new mission. They got the F-15. So I can't say enough about the quality of what the Guard is all about.
Well, you offered to take me up, and this plane, I have never flown in anything like it. It is amazing.
Well, I like your analogy that it's like being in a blender. We did a lot of maneuvers. We did a lot of snap rolls and flew backwards and tumbled, and you hung on through the whole thing. So, again, it was awesome to have you out. But really, I got to circle back to the Guard. You know, we have a slogan that's called part-time blue, full-time you, which means that the Guard will support you in whatever your civilian job is. So it's a phenomenal organization. And I get to get out and do the air show part of it. So it's
yeah, this
awesome.
This is amazing that you get to fly idiots like me around and try to make us throw up.
It is amazing, you know? what a great job. Some
Absolutely.
Of you do throw up, too. So.
I did not throw up.
You didn't?
I didn't. The
you
plane didn't. Is perfectly clean.
Well, not for lack of effort, because as you can clearly see, I'm not going to get the $60 that was offered to me before the
yeah,
flight.
Yeah, what is up with... Now, what was the bet that you got offered $60 and...
Hey.
Can I have half of that?
$60 is $60. If you can puke right now, I'll give you half.
I can't do it, but all right. Well, That was an amazing ride. I have all the video from inside the cockpit and stuff, and we sent Raz, our camera guy, up in one of the other planes. I don't even know if he could keep up with us or not, but that was amazing.
Right. Well, check more out about the Air Guard at GoANG.com. Look for us on Facebook and Twitter.
And you're going to be out here performing at the air show this weekend.
All weekend long.
All right. Time. Thanks for checking out WAAF.com. We'll be back with more.
WAAF.com.